run it straight back to the dealership. Then I'm in my spaceship, that's right, I work for NASA. Just know it, this is not a fraud. Call it my bodyguard.
What's good? Y'all know what it is. D1 Chosen, Fin Squad, Enforcing here. First shout outs to Sav. Great fucking game from y'all. Great fucking game from y'all. I mean, you saw what happened. I mean, we could not stop the run to the right. We couldn't stop the run to the right and all those bootlegs. Drew Lock showed that he had problems after having a bad last 4 weeks. Kudos to him. Kudos to the Broncos fans, to the Broncos defense. Y'all stifled our offense. Y'all made the O-line. I mean, y'all made the O-line look like rookies. I got 3 rookies starting on the O-line. Y'all made the O-line look like rookies. Y'all got to my quarterback Tua 7 times. I sacked him 7 times. And I don't even know how many hits Bobby landed. But as you can see, we benched Tua. He already was on the injury report for that foot injury. One of those tackles or whatever like that, his foot was rolled on. We took him out. I'd rather protect your future. Protect your future. So you'll be looking at fucking Burrow right now. So I feel so bad for fucking Burrow because the fucking Bengals did not protect their future. But anyway, y'all see Fitzmagic and you see Fitztragic. I knew. When y'all was marching down the field and y'all fumbled at the 1 yard line, which is crazy. Like, y'all really gave us the opportunity. When you fumbled at the 1, I'm like, yo, Fitzpatrick gonna lead us down the field and then throw the interception in the end zone. Lo and behold, that's what he do. That's what Fitztragic does. But once again, a hell of a fucking game, a hell of a game plan. Pat Shurmur called a hell of a offensive game plan that protected his quarterback and got him on the move a lot. Y'all finally utilized y'all running backs. Since I heard y'all haven't really been running that much, y'all finally utilized your running back to protect them from our blitzing. I mean, y'all really showed out. I love me some Justin Simmons. A.J. Johnson was flying around. Y'all was hitting hard. A.J. Bouye was all right. I mean, Devontae started to eat him towards the end of the game. But still, y'all defense held together. We marched down the field to try to tie the game up. Y'all stifled us at the 30-yard line. So I give y'all hella congrats. And like I said to other Dolphins, like I felt I didn't feel good about this game weeks ago when I was even looking at the schedule. I didn't even feel good about this fucking game coming up. But hey, I hope that calms some of the tempers of all these Dolphin fans. And I keep telling people, like, people's like, oh, y'all on the 5-game winning streak, y'all not rebuilding no more. Yes, we are. We are still rebuilding. We still don't have a running back. We still have injuries in the receiver corps, and we need more receiver depth. We still need a nose tackle. We still need a linebacker. Like, just ease up on the tempers. It's a great, great streak that we're going, and it seems as though we're ahead of where we should be. But just temper down a little bit. We're 6-4. We got the Jets next week. So it's hopefully Tua come back healthy and ball out. Once again, shout outs to you Broncos fans. Shout out to you, Sev. Shout outs to Drew Luck. Drew Lock and shit. But shit, I'm gonna call him Drew Luck because he motherfucker was fucking throwing the ball everywhere. Them receivers were getting open. Zaven do what Zaven do. But after that interception, y'all stuck to y'all game plan with Drew Lock, and he did what he had to do. This is D1 Chosen, Fin Squad, Enforcer here, and I'm out.